Hey friends and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about fixing the issue with Steam. Whenever you download a game, you get extremely slow speed or sometimes the speed even drops to zero. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. First of all, in the basic step, you need to check your router settings. And in your router settings, if you have enabled WPA3, make sure you completely disable WPA3 and enable WPA 2 and 3 simultaneously. And nextly is, if you have installed a firewall with the name Zone Alarm, make sure you completely disable it. This is the major cause because this is blocking the connection and in turn give you a Steam slow speed while downloading the game. If this failed to work out, let's proceed with the advanced troubleshooting steps. In next step, you need to disable the write cache of your hard disk. To do so, right click on start menu and choose the option device manager. Now in device manager, you need to expand your disk drive. So in whichever drive you are installing the game, right click on drive and choose option properties. Here click on policies tab and uncheck this particular option. Enable write caching of the device. Hit the OK button. Now go ahead and re-download to fix out the issue of Steam slow download speed while downloading the game. And one more thing friends, sometimes after restarting the PC, this particular option of write cache will be automatically enabled. So during each download, you need to make sure that you have turned off this particular feature. Now if this method failed to work out, let's proceed with the third step. In third step, open up the Steam, click on the Steam icon and choose the option settings over here. Now in this step, we are going to cap the download speed of the Steam. To do so, click on this download tab from the left pane and you will find the option of limit download speed. Go ahead and turn it on. And under the limit, you need to type in more than your expected internet speed in kbps. Make sure you enter the value in kbps. I suggest you to type a number 1 with 8 zeros. This will cap your speed to 1 lakh mbps. This will make the Steam to expand its bandwidth and in turn help you fix out the issue of Steam download speed zero or slow while downloading the game. Now if this method also failed to work out, let's proceed with the next step. In next step, you need to disable the HTTP2. So to do so, you need to open the directory of the Steam, which is generally available in C drive, program files, x86, Steam. Here is the Steam directory. First of all, click on this view tab and here click on the option show and make sure you tick mark the option file name extension. Once you enable file name extension over here, you need to create a new file by right clicking, choose the option new and choose the option text document. Give it a name steam_dev.cfg and whatever is written next to it, go ahead and delete it. Hit the enter key. Hit the yes button. Now in steam_dev, right click on it and choose the option open with notepad. Now here to disable HTTP2, you need to type in a command. Here is the command. Copy this particular first command from the description of this video and paste right in this notepad. This will disable the HTTP2. Now in order to increase the speed, I have another command. Copy the second command from the description of this video and again paste right over here by pressing the enter key. Once you have pasted these two commands, for Linux users, here is the first command. I'll share all these commands for Windows users, for Linux users, as well as for Flatpak in the description of this video so that you can easily copy and paste these commands by creating a new file with the name steam_dev.cfg. For Flatpak, location is different, so I'll share the location also in the description of this video. First, open the console and then create new file in this particular location. And for Steam Deck users, you need to launch browser in the desktop mode and in your browser type in the command steam://open/console to open the console settings and again paste these two commands one by one. Now once pasted this command, click on the option file and choose option save. Now close it. Now the Steam Dev file is created. After creating this file, simply close it, restart your PC and then try to download the games over the Steam and this will 100% fix out the issue of Steam store download or speed drops to zero while downloading the game. So as of now, this is all about it friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.